Story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no